it.
Look, I have to go. I'm gonna be late for work, so. The door's locked.
For your privacy.
I need you to take off your clothes down to your underwear and remove all your jewelry.
There's nothing wrong with me. I just needed to talk to someone, and the counselor said that I... Did she tell you to do this?
Miss Valentini, are you refusing to cooperate?
What happens if I do?
It would be better for everyone, but especially yourself, if you just do as I ask.